Today I'm gonna be playing some Minecraft. This is gonna be my first time ever playing Minecraft and recording it. So let's do this. Okay, a jungle. Where am I on the map? The bottom. Oh yeah, and I did make this skin by myself. I can gloat about it. It's not that good. It's not that bad. So, okay, food already. Perfect. And if this is not speedrun, this is not speedrun. It's just gonna be my Minecraft world. Why does that remind me of the Lion King? Can someone tell me why that reminds me of the Lion King? Okay, just got some wood. I guess I can get some more.
Give me a second. There.
Has anybody ever wondered how your character, with their fist, can literally punch wood? Has anybody ever wondered that? I know it is a game, they can make up the things they want to, but it's just confusing. Some more wood. There we go. Dang it. I think over there would be a good place to make my house. Free Flint? My bad. I just realized I'm hitting wood with a sapling. Now I'm very confused. There you go. The rest of the wood, I can just make. Put it, just do this. know it in the comments. Tell me which armor you make first, leather or iron. Because I will tell you mine. I don't really care. It's your world. You can choose. I don't think this looks too bad. I don't think so. What the heck is the sound? Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that whatsoever. Okay. Oh yeah, I need some stone. Wait, I heard of something on YouTube where make the into bowls. There we go. Oh, this lasts a lot longer than sticks. And if you ask, yes, I do put my world at peace for the beginning. If you do ask in the comments, then yes. Because I just start, so I just gotta get ready. Time to make the torch, yes. Is there something with my control which makes it, I do the arrow buttons, it makes it go down, but when I use the joystick, it makes it also go down sometimes. So I wonder if the game even understands which one I'm supposed to use. Sometimes I just wonder. Okay, guys, that's the end of my first Minecraft video. If you liked it, make sure to like and subscribe. See ya.